Well, me and Cage are hungry. We're hungry for some cock. Me and Cage are honey. We're looking for a cock. Looking for a flow cock.
This is the greatest and best cock in the world. Long
cock.
I'll eat your cock.
We looked at each other. And we each said, okay, needless to say, the beast was stunned.
A whip crack went just from
cock. And the beast was done. Oh, this is not the greatest cock in the world. Just a tribute.
Cock must go on. Then a beautiful girl come to me. She said, hey, can I suck your cock? Yes, I want Cage's cock. Lonesome warrior searching for cock. But one thing no one thought about was the deed will rise again. The fiery cock of a champion cannot be quenched. No way, no. Critics all agreed it was a stinky pile of cock. It's the rise of the cock.